Hey guys, Coach Victor here. Hope you guys keep enjoying our videos. Today we're gonna be doing an exercise working a lot on balance, stability. Okay, very important concept when it comes to a tennis player. So very simple, you know, two bands, you tie it up together. This is very firm. You can find these bands anywhere in any sport store. So we're gonna try to challenge here on balance, moving backwards and sideways, which are the two defensive strokes. So first of all, got right here. Gold piece. We're gonna be doing rounds of 6 shots each. First exercise is moving backwards. So I'm gonna feed the ball back. I should really have to go back. Swing. The good thing about you holding the band is that you can control the difficulty level of the drill. So I can make it very hard go by holding here and eating it back. Or I can make it a little easier, give a little room if I follow her a little bit. Different kind of difficulty levels. So, ready? Let's keep going. Her base needs to be very wide, very strong, as she recovered to be right where she needs to be. That's where the real, the challenge is, of balance is, it happens. As you go back, she work a little more strength, but always, in order to continue doing this drill, her base needs to be extremely wide and low, and that's what I'm trying to look on this one. The last part of the drill, now she's gonna go with an open stand, which is a different defensive situation, right? There you go, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this drill. You can do many variations with it, many repetitions that you think is necessary with different levels of players. Please don't forget, follow us on Instagram and Facebook.